strictly a stanchion barn, and we just recently transitioned over to the Swing 12, which we have now. This is the Dairymaster Swing 12. It's been going on 3 weeks now. Cell count, to my surprise, did not jump at all. I couldn't believe it. I thought we were in for, you know, 2 month battle. We've now had our first two heifers freshen and moved them in, and it was quite a delight. Actually, there was no problem at all. They transitioned very well. In fact, it was almost flawless. Just adapting right now to even having automatic takeoffs. That was new to us. You know, we milked with 7 units in a stanchion barn and pretty much over milked the cows. I looked at many other companies to start out with. Dairymaster was one of the ones that really seemed to be, you had to follow their guidelines. And at first I didn't like that. But then I realized that there's a reason they're doing it. They want everything to work as a system. And once I got through that, then I realized that this is what I wanted to do. I really liked their concept. And it's been awesome. I used to walk out of the barn at 9:30 was a typical morning, and lately it's been 7:30, 7:45, and I feel like I'm cheating, you know. It's worked out unbelievable. I thought it was gonna be 2-3 months before we could cut back on help, and we already have at night, we've dropped the third person off. So we're going to 2 people at night. They focus on milking, then when they're done, they do the rest of the chores. They still get their hours, but I have 1 less person here. And we have gone up on milk per cow. I couldn't plan for how well it's gone. The one thing that we found is, for whatever reason, our cows let their milk down extremely fast. I don't know, we're still trying to figure it out, but the milk letdown is, it's just a gush. I mean, they come in and we're not even prepping cows, and we've got 10 to 11 cows all 4 quarters spraying milk. We have cows that are giving 130 to 140 pounds on the high end, and you put the machine on and I mean, it's just, they're pounding out milk. It's pretty impressive. It really milks the cows out good.